Welcome to Cooking with Kai, where we travel the world and cook up some of our favorite foods. Today, our travels have taken us to San Antonio, Texas. I was just a little kid when we were in San Antonio, but what I remember the most is the waffles. We had the waffles at Guenther House. They were so good that we ordered them to make it home. First, I'm going to crack the egg. And then I'm going to whisk it up. Good. Now, I'm going to pour the water in. And now I'm going to whisk up more. Now I'm going to put all the flour. I'm scraping the sides now. I think we're done here. We're gonna let the waffle mix rest for a little while, 10 minutes, and let the waffle iron heat up. Wait, now I'm gonna open the top. And I'm gonna, right now I'm gonna spray. Ooh. Good. A little warm. Guenther House Sweet Cream Waffles are really the best. And if you're like me, then you're going to want some sort to go with it.
Good.
A little
more on top.
Okay. Oh!
Dad!
That's okay. Alexa, set a timer for 7 minutes.